Hi folks, this is Jeff. You know, sometimes life just gets to be a little puzzling. Well, when it's puzzling, why not make a puzzle? Small piece of buckeye. This is a, I think, 24-piece, three-dimensional jigsaw puzzle. This is made with my Pegas. Using a number 9 blade. It's about an inch and a half wide, an inch thick, and I guess probably close to 3 inches long. A lot of fun, keeps people occupied. Stay home, stay safe, play with puzzles. God bless. Hey folks, it's Jeff down at the wood shop. You know, sometimes you just want to have a little bit of fun. Got a small piece of buckeye here, and you know, I'm just playing with the old Pegas. Gotta make a wee puzzle. Just like we make the boxes, we make a puzzle. Lock and slide. So we cut off our bottom, we cut off our top. The locking key is cut out already. Now it's a matter of cutting a key and then a slide, and then a key and then a slide. I'm starting at the front end of the box. I've got another key. Now we slide. Another slide. And of course, might as well cut that slide in half. Now I've got our next key in here, right here. Next key. And another slide now. Cut him in half again. Because we can, the best reason in the world to do something. Kind of a wicked little cut, but it works. A lot of fun. Confuses people. Okay. And we'll come back in our first hole here. There's a weak cut here. One more key. Slide. Okay. come all the way over the top here. Got another little stitch in here. There we go. Go to the next slide. And I'm going to cut this in half a little different way here. This will lock. Now I'm going to start at this other end. I'm doing it this way because when you want to put this puzzle back together, you're going to have to start in the middle and work toward the back, what I call the back end. The beauty of the Pegas is it's got these fun blades. Right now I'm using a number 9. I can't decide which blade is my favorite. Sometimes it appears to be a 9, and sometimes I'm liking the 12. But all in all, pretty damn amazing tool. Cut the key there. Now, what have we got left here, huh? What's this right here? Key. And get rid of this big old lump here on top. Huh? And this one here, we can cut in here, you know, just for the hell of it. It doesn't go anywhere, it doesn't do anything at all. So what we have created is a wonderful little piece. It is a three-dimensional jigsaw puzzle. Pieces will slide both directions. It up. This one. And maybe another piece here, lock that up. And we got this one here, which is cut in half. Quite ready for him yet. There we go, smaller there. Get that back out now. Got this puppy in place. Now we get the big old sucker here we got. It's just because you can. It's a wonderful little piece. Of course, now it all has to be sanded and cleaned up. But remember, when you make a puzzle and you give it to somebody, always make sure you give it to them in pieces. It's a puzzle. Take a picture of what it looks like put together, but take it apart. So they have the challenge and the fun of putting it all back together again. Puzzles are cool. We seem to have a lot of time on our hands right now, so playing is important. Fun is important. God bless. Have a good day.